Boone Epic. No crows over here. No, there's one. Tiny scratch marks. Someone was here about 5 seconds ago. Wow. That's pretty cool. Nice dead hard. That one dead hard stopped this from snowballing immediately. I hope that they all realize that. Here he is. No generators. Still no gens. Thank you. I think the gate blocked it. Nice. Wow, I almost didn't make it. Leon's got that really fast heal though. What's going on with that, Leon? I mean, he recovered for a long time too, but I feel like it healed off the hook pretty fast too. Get to do it. Oh, that almost hit. You don't have a friend in the locker? Flashlight now? Do it. Do it. Too late. I like that they had a boon for like 2 seconds and then it was gone. He dead-hearted! Way to save your friend, Leon. You're gonna get me one of these times. I thought I got in the door. All here. too far away, Dwight. What the fuck, guys? You getting frustrated with me? Because y'all brought flashlights and I just refused to pick up? I have mad grit too. I should just be swinging at people. I think I'm gonna make it. Barely. It blew up the gen that was right next to me. Leon burst into action at the last second. Back here. What the fuck? He wants a generator that bad? What the hell am I supposed to do for 90 seconds? Alright, if he's done, I don't know. For a second there, I was like, well, why not give him a single generator if he really wants to put himself there? Nice. Now I can open an apothecary. Oh yeah, they're all up in my face too. That's all the chase. I thought I would get low chase because Huntress, but like everybody wanted a piece of me that round. They were pretty fun. Autodidact. Fuck yeah. That was part of the explanation. Leon actually didn't have much going on for him. I think it was Ashley that was carrying their heels. Because there was one point where they came off the hook and they healed super fast, and then Leon picked somebody up really fast, so I got confused about that.